Player got stuck in the elevator in the NCAA bubble.